Hello and welcome to the Last Whisper demo. Just gonna give this game a quick check out. I don't think I'm gonna spend too much time with it, but I might see what kind of hairs I can have. Yeah, I think few hairs is the best hairs. I think these guys also make Astromedica. That demo was really fun. I'm looking forward to that one. It's kind of like a planet crafter in space. And I was trying to start the game there. It just wasn't happening. And also, I cut this loading screen out. It actually took about a minute and 25 seconds. Actually, I think that was probably equipping the hat, but I didn't like how it said removed it from your inventory, and it didn't show it on the model, so I'll look back at it later. I don't think that's a big deal to be armored up right now anyway. But the character creation looked a lot like No One Survived, and also in the video I saw, the truck was like identical to the truck I just found and No One Survived, even the name of it. I'm not really trying to figure out everything in the game in this one. I just want to see what the world's like and what the fighting's like and all that stuff. And some of the environment. Basically just to see whether I should keep this game on my radar or not. I might mess around with a little bit of building and stuff. And if it grows on me, I might try to do a little more, but I've got so many games on the go, I've got to think carefully if I want to spend too much time with it. That did not look like a door to me. That looked like a part of a fence, but I thought I had to climb the scaffolding to get over. It almost feels like you can't shoot anything until it's actually on its path to attack you. That's some hitbox on that barrel. It was pretty far to the right. Okay, yeah, double click to equip. I tried right-clicking and all that stuff earlier, and it really needs to say equipped instead of removed. That's my opinion anyway. I can no longer turn left after talking to him. There we go. I think the text from when I clicked on that guy just finally showed up. Thank you. I have turned up the gamma once to try and brighten it up. I'll do try it again right here. Well, not much better. I'll crank it up higher towards 3/4 to full now. That did it. I hope no one survives, populates the map a little more like this. I know this is a lot smaller, but... but it feels nice not to run for 15 minutes in between seeing things. Third person looks much better for running around, but for aiming, I think it's first person. I had a huge delay in between swinging and it actually happening. I don't think even I'm that bad. After running around an hour and no one survived, it sure is nice to find a truck in a toolbox. Probably shouldn't mention no one survived so much, but I think this is who this game is directly going up against. Seems that way anyways. Keeps sounding like it's right beside me. probably should have played this a little slower, not rushed around so much. But it gave me a good enough feel of what the game's like. Well, I think I'm gonna work my way out of here now. I like the area, it's nice and big, lots to explore. Looting's pretty janky, zombies are pretty janky, but hopefully it's a ways away from early access still. And if I haven't already said it, the shooting's pretty nice. I just think you should be able to shoot them from farther away. Okay, I'm gonna wrap this one up here. I'm gonna head out towards where that guy offered the boss fight, and I'll see if I can get that one activated. I'll probably test out some of the building and stuff like that, gathering and all that, and maybe check out a few more spots, but as far as the demo goes, I'm almost at the point where I could take it or leave it right now. There's lots of janky stuff happening here, and I got so many other games I should be spending time in. So this will more or less be something I might just try out when I have some free time. So anyways, thanks for watching.